Princess Anne's fury, she lost it. She's the fieriest member of the royal family. Princess Anne is known for her sharp one-liners and fiery temper. But nothing makes the Queen's daughter more cross than when asked about her personal life. According to the 2002 Channel 4 documentary The Real Princess Anne, one particular incident in which a young Anne was asked by reports during an equestrian tournament if she was dating anyone, made the princess see red. Robin Ludlow, press secretary to the Queen 1972-3, said, she was perfectly prepared to talk to the press about the sporting side of her activity. But what she wasn't prepared to do was, just as she was about to enter her own arena or start a cross-country course, to be asked whether she was going to get engaged to somebody. And this of course made her very cross because she wasn't there to talk about her private life, and that's when she started telling everybody to naff off, and became famous for her naff off line, as Express Royal reporter Steve Wood explains. He said, it's the naff off picture, when she lost it and told me to naff off, and that created a storm. Wood's colleague Ashley Walton goes on to explain, the truth is we made up the naff word to cover up another word. And the Queen's only daughter is still more than capable of a put-down. A new report has revealed she said something very rude about Prince William and Kate Middleton's eldest son, Prince George. Moral of the story is, don't get on the wrong side of Princess Anne.